This great big story was made possible by IBM.
Every child is a scientist. And just like everywhere in the world, every child in Africa is very curious, likes to experiment, likes to discover. Imagine every single student on the African continent having their own science lab with the microscopes and then the circuit boards and carrying that science lab with them everywhere they go. I'm Charles Ofori Antipem. I'm 26 years old. I'm a scientist, and some people call me the mad scientist.
He might be mad, but he sure is brilliant. To tackle the lack of science education in Ghana, Charles and his team took a science lab and just kind of shrunk it.
Back in 2015, my co-founder Michael and I really wanted to find a solution, and that was when we built the first prototype of the science set. The science set is a lab that is small enough that it can fit on the desk of a student, and affordable enough that every student can simply have one. The science set currently costs $20. It has close to 45 individual components inside it that students can use to perform a wide variety of activities.
Good, clap for yourselves. Now the second activity.
I can even use a science set or anything in the science set to make anything that can help people.
I use it to do my homework.
You can use it to make awesome things like a security detector, an alarm.
One of the really exciting things that we've seen is when you give students access to these tools and then they understand the concepts really well, these students begin to innovate. One of such examples is a student called Princess. She didn't have access to electricity. After using the sciences and learning about electrical circuit, she came up with her light box. And then now four of her friends can come to her house and they can collaborate on their homework.
While the dream is big for this mad scientist, up next is something actually pretty small.
We are creating a microscope that costs us as little as $5. The idea for the microscope is to be able to use really affordable materials to be able to create something that can magnify up to about 10x to 45x so that students can view onion cells and things like that. It's humbling, I would say. It feels very humbling to see students use the science set. We believe that in the not too distant future, we're going to have really, really awesome scientists coming from Africa.